In this course, you will build 7 types of robots to learn about various robotics systems. You will start with building a sensor-guided robot that works with the help of infrared sensors. With these capabilities, the robot can be programmed to follow a line or a path. You can also assign your robot new tasks, like following any obstacle or avoiding it. This is done by reprogramming the microcontroller, the robot's brain. The behavior of the robot can also be reversed by just adding or changing the logic of the program. After learning the basics, you will build a mobile-controlled robot using DTMF technology and a gesture-controlled robot using an accelerometer sensor. You will then move on to an advanced project on swarm robots, where 2 robots coordinate with each other to perform a task. Finally, you will use the skills that you have developed in this course to make an autonomous maze-solving robot. You will program the robot using a maze solver algorithm to solve the maze autonomously using IR sensors. You need not have any programming experience to do this course. To make it simple for beginners, you will first use simple drag and drop block programming to control the mobile robot. So, students from non-programming courses can also do this course with confidence. For those with programming experience, the course teaches you how to write programs on Arduino IDE and to control hardware through software. The course is based on Skyfi Lab's learn, do, review methodology, which ensures your learning of technical concepts, in addition to building the project with your own hands, using the kit. A topic like robotics can be learned only by building projects. And Skyfi Labs makes the process super easy for you. Kits required will be shipped to you within 24 hours. And you can finish the project within 1 week, from anywhere on Earth, and earn a certificate. With Skyfi Labs, you will not just build the project with a definite output, but also learn the concepts, so you can easily crack the interviews with confidence. Enroll today, and start learning by building projects.